Dana has been driving on his own accord up here from Dallas, Texas, just to do 1 hour's worth of sets with us. And that means just an incredible amount to us to have him back here and to have him up here with us. He was an integral part for quite some time. We'd like to thank the Browns, too. Not Dana Brown over there, but Chris Brown, who just got off the drums. And Brad Brown, his brother, is over there on the bass, filling in for Max, who's up there as well. While we're doing this, we all got to say a little prayer, too, because one of the original founding members of Crosswind right now is at the Good Shepherd House in Manhattan, Kansas, Mr. Mike McAdams, who has been a dear friend, was the original keyboard player for Crosswind back in 79. 78. So he's a little bit, let's say, under the weather. And thank God for the good people at the Good Shepherd House and his wonderful family that's around him right now. Mike's lived a good life, and we just want to wish him out with our prayers, all right? And I know they're screaming this live to him right now, so everybody give a big, big, big scream for Mike, all right? We love you, Mike. Okay, we're gonna rock on. Mr. Dana Brown on the drums here.
We also want to thank Mother's Worry for inviting us tonight. They'll be up next. Yeah.
Good friends of ours. We've known them for many, many years. Since 78, yeah.
Thank you, guys.